I found out yesterday that I was awarded a Marshall Scholarship to study math at the University of Durham for 1 year and the University of Cambridge for the year after. I'm incredibly honored and grateful to have this opportunity, and especially with Thanksgiving right around the corner, I'm especially thinking about all the people that I'm grateful for and without whom this wouldn't have been possible for me, especially to my family and particularly my mom, who's had my back since day one and is always in my corner and is always the first person I go to with good news, and this was no exception. So one of my guiding principles for about as long as I can remember has been maximizing the opportunities that I have available to me in the future. Because while I certainly have goals and aspirations of what I want to accomplish, I don't know for sure what I'll be doing a week from now, let alone 5 years down the road. And so, I mean, that was part of my motivation to apply for the Questbridge Scholarship almost 4 years ago today. And what also prompted me to choose Northwestern as my top choice for that, as opposed to a technical school that would have still given me kind of the math and science side of things. But Northwestern's, especially McCormick's, emphasis on this whole brain engineering and this interdisciplinary academic work really captivated my interest. A lot of what drove me to come to Northwestern came from my college visit here. It was so striking architecturally, first and foremost. I came in the middle of October, and so all the leaves were turning. The polar vortex was still a twinkle in the eye of Mother Nature. And I tried deep dish pizza for the first time at the local Giordano's, and that changed my life. So when I first got the news, I actually got the news via voicemail. I had missed the call from the British consulate, but listened to the voicemail and didn't believe it at first. I didn't really express it immediately because I was in such disbelief. I was in such shock. It was such a surreal thing to me. And it didn't really hit me until I called my mom to tell her the news. And just immediately, she was screaming and crying. And that was when it really, the first wave hit me.